So follow along with me and have an inclusive mindset. It's not just about disability, it's about everyone. It's not about locking someone out or disappointing someone when they arrive at your property and realize that you have not given them adequate descriptions of that property. It's not enough to just check wheelchair accessible on the filter for your rental listing. You've got to do more, and I'm going to give you some ideas throughout today's presentation to be having a more inclusive mindset. I want you to be committed to helping all guests rather than risking some unintentional harm. You just didn't know enough. Let me help you know more so that you can make an intentional choice. And when you're driving, many times you're looking out the rearview mirror and there's some blind spots. Let me open up the world of the accessibility considerations in the environment to make life easier so that some of these blind spots can disappear. The market, why even do this? Is this worth your investment to spend a little extra money to make this work so that you'll have a brighter future with renting your property in a bigger market? Your theme here is welcome the world. How many times have you welcomed guests with disabilities, with wheelchairs, canes, walkers, people who had difficulty climbing steps? People with disabilities and older adults are a part of your market. As I look at this audience today, there are many of you in that category of over 65. That market is out there for you. They're out there vacationing with their families and friends. It's not just the 65 and older. They're bringing three generations for their vacations. So let's make it a welcoming environment for all three of the generations.